squad was at, which y'all baby tall guy in the flesh. Back with another not so legendary video right now, but hopefully it gets legendary later on throughout the day. So pretty much we're up here at the Lamborghini shop again right now. As usual, like what we've been doing, I've been trying to get it done with the Urus. So we just got some news that the Urus that we wanted, we're going to type somewhere else. So what we're going to do, we're going to leave here, go there, see what's going on. But, you know, me and Jazz been working on Love and Slim. Make sure y'all go subscribe to our relationship channel, man. Link is in the description below. Make sure you follow my woman on Instagram. Link is also in the description below. We've been up here talking numbers, talking with the banks, talking with this whole process, trying to get this Lamborghini Urus thing done, but we've been having a really hard time finding the one with the right interior at the right price. So that's why we're up here right now. And it looks like we had a standstill once again right now because, you know, obviously you don't want to rush when you're buying something that's $250,000. You want to make sure, like, all T's are crossed and the I's are dotted and everything is kosher and copacetic. And that's what we're going through right now. And yeah, man, that's pretty much it. I can't get y'all nothing past that. We're going to go to the new location, to the new place, because we did find one. Shout out to all the G-Squad out there in the world who have DM'd me, DM Shway, DM my dog, Mr. Organic. And, you know, we got a little call right here. This might be something. I'm going to call him back. But, yeah, shout out to y'all, man, because, you know, that's how we found the one that we're going to go to. The interior is pretty nice on the next one. It's like just the way I like it. And I'm going to show it to y'all so y'all can see it, get the whole process and everything like that. So without further ado, I'll see y'all when we get there, baby. All right, so now we're here at the new location, man. And I'm just going to have y'all point that camera right over there. That's what I seen right there, that green Uzi steering wheel right there. So it's the same green as the one his Moneybag Yo got. Shout out to him. He got something legendary. But that green steering wheel, come on, man. No brainer, no question. And the price. Look at the price. $229 on the MOOC. You know what I'm saying?
That's a good price.
So that way we get full, complete understanding of what's going on. That's actually a pretty good situation. So they went to go grab a key right now. And yeah, still ain't locked. But I'm going to get them. They're going to get them. We working with the GM over here, man. Okay, they're going to get the key right now. I might seem a little deprived of energy right now. I've been dealing with some bullshit all day. Damn, with this, trying to get this goddamn Lambo. I'm feeling real inspired by my dog getting his rave. But hey, man, this Lambo a different type of situation. You know what I'm saying? They made this motherfucker goddamn real extra difficult. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But the thing was, too, with the other one, I kind of want to see what they think. So y'all knew before the Lamborghini Aventador, the white one, right? The 15, mm-hmm. sold, now it's gone. But 50,000 for that down, right? Mm-hmm. So would y'all rather I had an Urus, brand new Urus, or would you rather me had an old Aventador?
They're gonna question. Say Aventador. I said it last time, Aventador.
Did
remember?
They? Yeah. The Urus?
They said Aventador last time.
Over Urus?
Yep.
Yeah. Over brand new Urus, did
way
they?
Over.
Yeah.
I must have caught the back wave of the comments.
Yeah, they was like Aventador for sure.
The question you're thinking of when yours over your McLaren.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
That's you're right. Urus, no question.
They said the older Lambo.
Old Aventador over the new Urus.
Yeah, everybody chose the Urus.
But hey, they might say different right now.
Well, what y'all think about the interior? See?
Come on, man. I say Aventador.
You got the green Uzi. I say Aventador too. Yeah. But if they ain't goddamn talking that money right, then we gotta figure it out. You know what I mean? I like to do the boot.
Yeah. That was a paper for this one right here, man.
Yeah. Okay, appreciate that, up. Man.
Look at that thing, man.
Yeah. See, that's what I'm talking about. You get this joint all the way up to par. This is got the green Uzi on there.
Green
and the
head move, though?
Yeah, it's all right, bro. You can't have everything, brother.
Yeah,
come on now. Shit, they work with me now.
Okay.
Got the green steering wheel though, at least. You know what I'm saying? Got the green on the MOOC.
Yeah, that's great.
Got the Alcantara with the panoramic. You know what I'm saying? You go open it all the way up to the shades, that way you get the full understanding. That steering wheel's it though. That steering wheel's it. So it's like you get old Aventador, but the interior ain't all the way up to par.
Right.
But it's just a Aventador.
But yeah, you go to the ground, got that skirt, skirt, skirt.
Yeah, but it's not a roaster though. You got to stand up and tell you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So if I get this, I'll keep my McLaren.
Yeah.
So I'd have this in my McLaren.
Right.
Or would y'all rather it be Urus and, Aventador and
McLaren
got to go. It'd be the old joint.
Tough,
or I could have Urus and the McLaren. Comment below right now. Let me know, because I'm telling you this right here, boy. This right here, the one. Look at the armrest, Uzi. Everything, man. Got the Alcantara butter. Like I said, got the panoramic. This interior, that's that steering wheel. That steering wheel do it for me. Y'all know that's a big thing for me. And the fact that you got the Uzi on the inside. Like, I mean, hey, man, I don't think you could really do too much goddamn better than this unless you custom built something. It don't got the heads-up display, though. It just got the Alcantara up there, so I didn't want the heads-up display, but... It is what it is, man. We're going to go ahead. We're going to talk numbers. My guy, Adam, seeing what he can do. And hopefully he can pull it off and we get it done and we can roll up out of this joint today, man. But either way it goes, I'll let y'all know in 1 second. So here's what's happening, y'all. It looking like it done did. Keep it pure with y'all. Ain't it? Is it not, brother?
It's done, man. Shout out to Adam, man.
It's looking like it. Shout out to Adam, man. He got my dog, his Rolls Royce Wraith.
And then the next day.
He got me. Well, we live in the
fish. It's the same day. No, it's done, brother. It's
done.
Come on, brother. Come on.
But if we can get it, we can probably get the book.
Oh,
something.
Yeah. That's true. So don't, hey. But this is done, though. If you want it to be
done. If I want it to be done,
it's on you.
No question.
That's what it did.
But I don't want to wait too late to bite on this one like I did with the last two tapes that I could have.
Oh, shit, yeah.
So, because then I'd be really salty if I'm out on that and out on this.
They'd never be gone.
They'd be gone and you ain't ever get a green steering wheel.
But they're going to hold it. Never. They hold it, though, so it's on you.
Yeah.
But that might come like 2 days later. Hey, we got tape.
So tell me this then. I take that spill of beans and give them to the boot, huh?
Fuck it. That's what, hey, you tall guy, man. You keep it pure. Yeah.
All right, I do keep it pure with y'all. So I'm going to keep it all the way pure with y'all.
It's a heavy you're about to give y'all, though.
I was searching for an older Aventador.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And yeah, man, they sold the joints and I was gonna do 50 down.
Damn, you telling the numbers?
Yeah, I was gonna do it. I was gonna do the 50 down. I mean, I'm feeling inspired by you, brother.
Okay.
Hey, listen, you got that Wraith.
Yeah.
And the spirit moved me.
It definitely did.
So I ain't even went to sleep yet.
Hope it moved all y'all too, man.
100%. We got this car, came back, I ain't even sleep.
It's the same day, I feel like.
Yeah, I sway falling asleep in the goddamn car.
Oh yeah, big, you know too. Drool all on the
car. We ain't got nothing. Mom, the only nigga got some good. Make sure y'all follow my nigga Mo, because he's still here right now.
He's 30.
Give him everything, Mom. Give it to him.
Bottomweight_Mo, Instagram, Twitter, Snap, all that. Get me right, man.
Yeah, get him all the way together.
Follow him on everything, man. All his information will be in the description below. But yeah, he the only one that slept.
You know 4 hours.
He do like a little gargoyle sleep. We sleep for like 10, 20 minutes.
Yeah, gargoyles, we never sleep, but we take naps.
Yeah. Then he wake up, and then he got them right back to it.
Right.
So that's what me and Sway slept in the car. I'm the only one that ain't got purely nothing. Because I'm too activated in the brain.
Right.
So what's been happening right now, ever since I see my dog get his shit, I said, nigga, then goddamn woke me up. Goddamn poking the bear. I seen him get that shit, and I was so happy and so excited for him.
Yeah.
That was like, you know what, I got to get my shit too, man. Why am I playing? Let me get my shit too. I want my dream whip.
Right.
McLaren cool and all that.
Right.
I need my dream whip.
But that was a move. That was a move, yeah.
So before, now, I'm kind of like, damn, actually, I could have did the old money, goddamn. Right. Put me down and then goddamn, but it wasn't a roaster.
Right.
I ain't like that, and it was old.
It gave you a little hesitation on it, you know what I'm saying?
But the new shit, they acting too dumb with.
Right, and all you gotta do is groom your way back all the way to there.
And my cap 300.
And everybody said groom your way into it. They was there agreed with that, but it's cool.
That's what they said.
Yeah.
But I'm so top of the mook.
I know.
Damn.
As your brand, yeah. And I get it, shit. It's understandable.
So it's hard for me to bow out to that.
Yeah, we're playing a different game now. So we just gotta play their game a little bit, man. Soon we ain't gotta worry about it.
What I was thinking, that's soon enough.
Right.
But for now, we got to worry about it.
Got to play the game.
So what I was thinking is the Lamborghini Urus right now, done up, everything cool, and it's under the 300 MOOC. Can get that easy, no problem. A woman loves her dream car, we could goddamn do some shit with that.
Right.
But the ultimate is the Aventador. You see what I'm saying? But the thing was, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna double back. I'm just gonna go get the old 15 Aventador.
Right.
Put the 50 down.
Yeah.
Even ain't the roaster, so what? Fuck it.
Yeah, I'm Aventador.
Put my foot in the door so that I can throw two in later.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And the old ones gone and sold, the ones I could have got.
Sold all of them.
So two of them that was under 300. Aventador's gone.
Gone.
So I'm like, but they said that they at the Lamborghini dealership, they said they got two coming this week, coming up.
Boom.
A green one, Roadster.
Crazy.
15.
Mm-hmm.
And a black one, Roadster 15.
Ooh.
So this what y'all got to count on, let me know.
That's tough.
Yeah, that's next week.
Because you wait the next week. And
this might be gone.
Yeah, and you change your mind, you don't want that, and then this might be gone today.
Or they get that.
Yeah.
And then the bank talking bullshit again.
Oh, man.
And then I can't, it don't matter if I put 60 down, they ain't going.
Yeah.
And then I'm out of this and out of those.
Ooh, that's tough. I know, that's fucked up, huh?
Ain't no way this is gonna stay here too long.
Nah, no way. Last time he put the other one up and then came and bought it.
bought it a couple days ago.
Yeah.
I just missed my
couple days. You putting it up. Gave him a great commercial. Mom was trying to buy my car, and it was like three people trying to pay more than I was paying. And he said, I had this motherfucker for 3 months, nobody called by the car. Soon you put it up. No, I give you over.
Right. That's what happened, huh?
So you give him commercials type, niggas be.
Type, you gotta put this video up after it's official.
Yeah. For real though, yeah, straight
I'm
up.
I'm serious
see,
though.
Dude said someone coming to check that shit out yesterday.
See?
Yeah, it's true, huh?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That
bitch
about to be gone.
For real, niggas try to offer like 145, like five over mine, and I give you in the street, nigga. And I give you extra five, nigga, for your pocket tight. Nigga from Atlanta trying to do all that. He said, I had. Yeah. I said, what? You know, didn't drag the motherfucker took that.
So y'all comment below right now, no question. Comment below right now, let me know, should I wait next week? And see if I can get the two Aventadors at 15. Ooh. And they're both roasters.
Nasty.
See what I'm saying?
Mm.
Or do I give, because this right here, this will be 50 down. So let me know right now. This or roll the dice and get those, but I may not even really probably be able to get those.
God damn.
That sounds crazy. But if we're going to be optimistic.
We're going to get it.
And positive.
Yeah.
And we get it.
For sure. I think you get it.
But if we don't. We gonna miss out on the most goddamn top level herbs that we can ran across.
Hit you right there in that spleen.
No, I hit you right there, brother.
The heart?
No, no.
God damn.
No, I gotta get something to
I know the spleen, you can live without that. You
gonna heart, I gotta, I'm tight bleed up.
Ooh.
Or it might just nick it and I might be able to crack it up.
Yeah.
A little internal, but they put some goddamn, what
oh,
they,
yeah.
The shotgun, the goddamn power.
Or I get some of that pastique. That bamboo from a goddamn apocalyptic when you grab the bamboo.
It clots up the blood.
They put that motherfucker on there.
And then it stopped.
Yeah.
But he was tight close to dying.
Yeah, he got some of that toad venom.
I seen it, brother. You heard of Burberry Smoke?
Yeah.
Niggas is a different type of caliber.
Yeah, you gotta know that. You know what I mean?
I know the analogy going on. I know the fuck going on.
You know. I need a haircut, man. Sweating, hair fucked up, whiskers growing back.
Man. Give my nigga a Lambo today.
Please, somebody out there help me out, man. Hey, Jason. Hey, we gotta talk to Jason because Jason watching.
Jason.
Hey, man.
Sign that paper, boy.
Come on, run that shit through, man.
Yeah. Please.
Right, then, hey, Jerry, come on, man. Let's get this shit done, man. Y'all see how y'all got me out here looking embarrassing and shit?
For sure.
Sorry,
strong out for the Lambo.
My dog, Mr. Organ, subscribe.
There you
go. Follow my nigga Mob on Instagram.
Yes, sir.
Follow my nigga Sway behind the camera, because this motherfucker with me every day going hard to the bitch. Uh-huh. Follow him on Instagram. All links are in the description
big
below.
Big scrappy dude.
Comment below. Let us know right now what you want me to do. I'll catch y'all motherfuckers in the next one, man.